So, one thing I've figured out is if you speed up, you slow down, it sort of yaws toward the curb. So if I bank right and I slow down, it's going to yaw right. So, pretend this controller is the plane. Let me explain what yaw is. This is bank when I turn it right and left. This is pitch. And this is yaw. So in a real plane, I mean, there are probably some... There might be some planes in real life that have auto rudder, but auto rudder is to control the yaw. So in a real plane, if you bank this way, it'll automatic and it'll automatically like pivot this way. So it'll pivot automatically this way. But you don't want to, I think, so, or this way. Either way, no pun intended, either way, if it pivots this way like this, or it's called yawing, well, I'm not sure if that's called yawing. Yawing is when it's the control where you turn the rudder so that the tail pushes it back. And there's like a little, they have a thing called a turn coordinator, where it has a little ball that moves left and right. Tells you how far that pivot is. So, see, pivot. I think if you pivot right, it goes to the left. Yeah, I think so. Oh!
One day, they'll write books about all of it.
Now, a lot of games, like this game, does it automatically. Now, if you enable Pro Flight, it doesn't automatically do that for you. It lets you do that, which can be advantageous because it gives you more precise controls. applied the air brake. I should have slowed down. Pecan Cull.
How can I help you?
We are.
Millwright Books about all of it.
You know, I'm taking a break. From that, and I'm just gonna practice, and I'm gonna practice my landing.
Go over, you can go under.